forget to take your mech Sastron. The unit's spawning in 5 seconds.
The map get rid of the like player resource screen thing in the top right.
Yeah, it's because it's campaign.
It's Jib's fault.
Yeah, and I moaned about it to him before.
Jammer, you have one more mech.
Oh, I think it's yours. So is it mine?
No, no, I have the left one.
Oh. Does anybody have any E?
No.
Thank you.
We'll take Mars in return, good.
Oh, God. Get some of this reclaim at bottom, middle. That's where I got all my mass from.
Ooh.
Nobody else took it last game.
Secret stash.
making a TP power.
Yeah.
System enabled.
The battle is done.
Nice.
Commander under attack.
So what navy have we got this time? Is it
there's no navy yet.
Oh, it's not come yet.
There.
I'll spend a bit.
Peace.
What's on your left?
Right, thank you.
A bit unusual why navy's not come yet.
Seems broken, no?
That's what I'm thinking.
I thought it was less unit.
I see a ship now on the radar.
That could be a unit.
Yeah.
If you put in a unit that's okay, we're gonna take a long.
I've checked them all.
Lobby, no.
Remember, Jammer, the Moholog doesn't tell you if you've incorrectly put a add unit into the tables.
Well, so if you... Not necessarily, but... Which faction did we got? Aeon.
Yeah, but it's different for land and navy. It could be different factions. It's on random. So you could get like, yeah, Terror, Cyber, whatever.
There
was no T1 though, was there?
Nope.
Weird. Okay, well at least it's on.
Help, man of itself.
Interesting. I'd have to figure out.
What? No. Fucking cruiser hit my max.
Ouch. Doing Raz on all your commanders. Oh yeah, David's here now. Behind on eco this game for some reason.
How much you got?
I've only got 6 P3 max, but the full task is nearly done.
I got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 ish.
Oh yeah, I am behind. Yeah, it's probably normal though. Because the bottom position tends to be a bit more difficult early game.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
We've got T1 next.
Yeah, John.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's going good.
Oh wow.
You were even helping him. Nice. Lots of replay around his base then.
Under attack.
actually, you know these boats, these ones, how do you start them on top of water? That to do with the position?
How do you spawn them?
How do you spawn them on top, like, on top of the water around
them? When you spawn them, you need to dive water on them.
But they're spawning in the water, so you have to put submerge or whatever.
You can see it in my, if you look at my map and I go to Unicreator.
Yeah.
It's still not upgrading his max, so I just reclaim his tier 2 max as well.
Just do it, yeah.
I don't know.
I'm not by a hole.
He's making experimental as well.
I've seen people start Navas before when they've got like T1 max still.
Get out. You need to really work on Navis, to be honest. Just forget about John.
Yeah, that buys,
Look at all the troopers.
But yeah, Navis indeed being a problem here.
He's got quite a decent base now, I forget about it. Not sure what he's doing with that Megalith though. Monkey Lord. That's just gonna get killed. Okay, maybe it's not.
That was annoying though.
Yeah, I fucked up on the map size. Should have made it bigger. Jammer's gonna show me how to make the map bigger without rebuilding it one day.
Did you say that save file?
I don't know how to do it, but Jammer does.
No, not really. Well, I got some idea.
I can start killing the first gate. Those bots, NP, you can go kill the cruiser with them, right?
Watch out, you don't kill the front gate, Jammer.
Yeah, I queued all the buildings up, and except the gateway. Wrecking everything around it, but not the gateway this time.
Watch this be a bit close.
See you on the left.
Both sides though.
Time to work on you. I'm killing this first game. Look for it, right? Yeah. Just stop.
Yeah, here you go for the first one.
Let me just, I'm just thinking if it's subs, then entropy's gonna be knackered.
Our game sound is too loud to understand.
Might just wait, I'm just gonna wait for a minute or two.
I think you can kill it.
So we get ASS again.
That reminds me of once you're out the front or something.
Yeah, if it's subs though, there's gonna be like 80 subs. 80 T3 subs. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait just a minute or two. And they get some T3 sharp defense in.
Rippers work quite well, so they can just target the sea.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think you maybe can fix this firing outside of the map if you like an area in if a unit comes inside an area, it toggles the firing mode.
Write me the code, then jump down onto the screen.
You mean when they shoot you from off map?
Yeah. So maybe all units should have full fire until they're actually in the area. In the gameplay area.
Can you just give them a move order?
Yeah.
Just at first, like, or you could do something like for the first 3-4 seconds, no attack, or disable the weapons inside the map.
Okay, I kill the third gate as well.
These going steak.
Only got half of one yet.
So the nukes launch at center, goat?
Randomly.
But they can launch at their base also.
Yeah, anywhere really. Near the base, center. Yep. Expect the unexpected. Alright, first gate is down. I've got a nuke. If we need it.
Make cyber nukes, right?
Yeah, the ones that's done, yeah.
What is y'all mass income? I'm at 937.
Mm-hmm, I'm 800. I think Entropy is winning this.
Yeah.
Still.
You can't see it on the scoreboard, right?
I don't have a scoreboard on, mate, so I cannot see.
How do you have the scoreboard on it?
If you have the Supreme scoreboard on.
Yeah, I have it on. Yes. You will share the fate of Riley and Clark.
We have 1700 at the moment. Oh boy, that's with reclaim, I think.
ASF wave.
Kill the second gear, I think we're ready, right? I'm still ready for
Can
it.
Can we have the bus from the first one yet?
What is it? No, not yet. Oh, it's on here, look.
You're on firing at them. Oh, you're getting them.
I'm firing at nothing at the moment.
So I got some cruisers in the bottom right seat.
Oh yeah, it's you will share right the side. Of
Riley and I think Clark. These bad boys can take them. Okay, lots of green ships.
That's not good.
You have a lot of cruisers, right, Astrox?
No.
That's what's Sam's
well,
maybe done.
Sam's open, are they? But they're not good, yeah.
Firing
the
new.
Launch detected.
Your Atlantis is above water.
Idiot. Go under.
Should they go above water to kill the witch?
Can you fight on the scouts instead?
Come on, you guy.
Oh, John's at minus 3 now.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's all tapped out of the game.
I actually need another nuke or something. Didn't really got any E. I'm out of energy.
What?
Yeah, I don't know how.
Don't kill us.
Oh, I'm like 30k.
I need a nuke. God. Nukes launching, it should be alright.
How are we on SMDs, guys?
About none in a minute.
Mine are almost loaded.
Mappers will be spawning soon.
Mavers?
Yep.
Yeah, well, we got top right, so should be fine. We got 4 megas on there, so, and I got some Tempest that can fire at it also. Still, some gunships are wrecking my stupid stuff here.
Let's hope that nothing targets the eco at the back.
Why not? We found that one. No. Right, so
Gemma, could you get those mobile assies in there? I'm gonna leave that boy.
Where are they? There. That one. Yep, targeted them.
Mavis.
Mavis, yeah. Watch your ACUs.
They fired at your ACUs?
They do, yeah. So just keep an eye on them.
They target them specifically.
No, it's random that they do go for.
And these are extra health also.
Yep. Jammer's got off.
Tempest are targeting them also. First one almost down.
Wait, if the fire is down enough.
One is down.
Oh no, I just moved my sips out. No.
Get everything
here. That fire jammer on the other gate. Might be sick of it. A few minutes first.
MP1 subs, or.
We're having a time, right?
Yeah, I've got 21 hands.
I think so.
Five. Yeah.
Too bad the advantage is not that well.
So, some salvations will spawn quite soon at the top. And you've got the boss coming middle, Jammer, just so you know. Yeah.
So they're losing E.
My hands are dying quite quickly.
You will share the fate of Riley and Clark. Goodbye, Skirt.
That could be a problem. I'll be taking us.
Oh shit. Wave at the top. Another ASF on my rippers.
I'm down to 10 hams on the left.
I'm gonna ground fire a navy. With the Tempest. Kill the subs. Okay, I think I got the constructs. Take the left ones.
What about the bosses? Are you alright with the bosses?
Strategic launch. Making more sams.
Yep. Nope.
Steak, I heard you like gunships.
Ooh, that's gotta be hurting from.
Where did my nuke go?
There's nuke defense.
I fired a nuke at the stuff in the middle, and it's.
Oh, you've got another wave coming in as well from back. Are you going to be able to stop that?
In the centre. Shall see. Does this experimental Caesar have an anti-nuke?
No. No.
Oh, where the hell my nuke went?
Just has empty there.
Tower is almost down. Monkeys are taking the Mega. And my Tempests are firing at the next raid. So far, so good.
Gemma, get ready to target the Salvations that spawn there.
Boy, mate, I'm neat. Gonna happen yet.
I have some nukes ready in a little bit.
I've got a nuke ready, let me try and clear some of that out.
This time the guy's also on minus two.
Strategic launch detected.
Whoa.
Strategic launch detected.
You seen the names of the unit?
Yeah. Pretty accurate.
Coming up.
Oh! Oh, we've got Sarah Rambo FACUs.
Strategic
launch detected. Plus. Okay. Lost a lot of commanders.
Work on the gates if you can enter.
You want me to nuke the gates?
If you can, yeah, gotta get them down.
They have us in detail.
That's new, so that. Stick, kill the artist, please.
But the gates have SMD, right?
Oh, yeah, well.
Yes. Yeah, you've got to get rid of the SMD first.
This gets all the rapid fire. my death vest on the left side.
Yep. Entropy, you're gonna have to. Oh, it's alright. Fine.
Stick, can you kill the SMDs?
Yeah. Tempest now.
Where is the escape fire room? Oh, yeah.
Where's the last one?
Escape fire room. Oh shit, it had a target, didn't it?
Yeah, it's fire, mate.
Trying to suppress the shields with all the cruisers.
Bring my rippers over to the left. The Antonyuk's gone on the right.
Kill the gate, shall we?
Right, kill this last base on the right first.
Yeah.
All the SMGs and stuff. Gate first.
Any, just go for them.
The one on the right's nearly dead. Gonna hold off on that one on the left.
Yeah, we don't want two doing it at the same time.
Watch out for your cruisers.
Two.
No.
hour.
There was a Manassian.
You will share the fate of Riley and Clark. Good basket.
Friendships.
Pull my rippers back. That's a lot of subs.
Yep. Yeah, the amount goes up. So this could be like 200 subs, something like that.
That looks like it.
Oh shit, I've got the boss on the left as well.
Submerged Tempest camera or not?
No, I need to bait fire first for building PDs.
How many subs?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
That's so much good ships.
I got the bus at the top as well.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Can't you buy it, yeah, Gary?
Yeah. Watch the nuke coming in.
I'd rather put my gun.
Right, yeah, go. Should be good now.
Oh. I'm expecting you made the Ripper in the middle. My Ripper build area.
Strategic launch detected.
Need to move our rippers back to the top again. I think you're good now on the left row.
Ah, there's an anti-nuke somewhere at the top. Must have missed one. Oh shit, yeah we have. Hello.
I got some strategic missiles on it.
Wasted. Yep, I wasted 3 new. Shit.
Stick, we gotta need those things here now. Rob is dying.
The Burps or what?
Yep,
the Burps.
I can also move the Bronze.
YOLO, think
I'm. YOLOs are up as well. Try and loot from Jack and get the
strategic launch detected.
Can we kill those YOLOs?
Yeah.
Where are they? Because
there, but
some tacticals on the way.
How much HP do they have?
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Might be a fatty in your base.
Strategic
soon.
Launch detected.
Ah, shit.
One yellow down.
My anti-air kind of died all. So.
My SMGs missed. Now I might not have enough for more.
How is that fat bar going to my base?
Yeah, he was together with Big Megalith.
Strategic launch detected.
And one SMD.
Ooh, that hurt. Get down.
Strategic launch detected.
Can we kill that last gate top right now?
We first need to clean up. Still a lot of things happening, which still can very much kill us. Master's Navy got pushed back a lot.
Yep, I'm rebuilding.
My front got pushed.
Oh shit, I've got
a lot.
Oh man, there was a mega in the sea on the right.
Please kill, quick. This might kill me and wipe completely.
Where's that?
Going. It's falling now.
Oh, I've
it's
got
a death. Oh, dying.
Oh, we got the worst now. I think you can fall back with those. She's got left. Still got some magas on the front. Clean up.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Did we kill that antidote top? Yeah.
I suspect so. I said the battleship there, but I'm not sure.
Ooh, these
strategic launch detected.
And then we're going to need some
I have no S of these anymore, by the way. And I think all the thingies are done.
I've got six.
Yeah, I still have four as well.
We need some maps. I got tons of reclaim.
Nobody needs moss, this map is too easy to buy your resource.
Yeah, in the corner.
Yep. Wreck should have been off.
Oh, White actually has a problem.
Commander under attack.
on land.
Looping in front of chamber space.
Strategic launch detected.
Okay, this is looking good.
I'm on my bomb sneaking in here.
Why did they spawn?
I was talking about a wave. A wave, and before they were already in the water.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Strategic launch detected. Oh no, lol. Omega killed my Nuxus.
Huh.
So getting very close on the right.
Ooh, right side's not looking good.
I think it was perfect for time, wasn't it, I think. I know there's some coming through the sea there.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. strategic launch detect.
If anybody has moss, I am willing to take it.
I'll do it, yep. I'll get some.
Strategic launch detect.
Spare coming in the middle and top.
Yep. More on your side.
My ripples have died as well.
I got my Magos. Console. I still can use more moss.
Strategic launch detected.
Navy looking.
Fine.
Those chickens are awkward.
Stalling them a bit. Yeah. You've got them now.
Still got a heavy asset.
Oh, sips! More sips.
Killed all the gates, right?
I don't
know. The one that
nothing. Okay, killed.
Yeah, just 8 minutes remaining.
Yeah. Oh, this is hurting though. It's good wave.
Strategic launch detected.
Don't have any nukes left either. I'll do it on the one.
Nearly got
that one.
Strategic launch detect.
Oh, what? These subs don't wait, strategic they just keep on going. Detect.
Some wait, some go.
Strategic launch detect.
The other guy's in the corner there.
Also a chicken, two of them in the water.
Strategic launch detected.
That is pretty annoying also.
Okay.
Well, still decent.
Can I hold it?
Could be better, but worse.
Nearly killed all the asses as well.
Strategic launch detected.
Side okay, Gary?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Well, I think it is.
Strategic launch detected.
Got any spare EXP?
It's on the Ripper Rover.
Strategic launch detected.
It's alright, I think I'm good.
It's quite nasty, you just have to kill all the cruisers and then the ships come.
I already have one on the way. It's from the bottom side of it.
Strategic launch detected.
These gunships are getting quite inside the bay.
How long do we need to survive?
Another 6 minutes.
So about half an hour.
Yeah, no. It's because of this John's poor PC.
Well, the last time I said to you, it was going slow and sped up again.
Launch detected.
I don't know if it's just when the ult taps out or something.
To be fair, Entropy is also online stream.
Under attack.
Ah, he's making battleships in the water front. It's cute.
Yeah. Those gunships are wrecking on the left, on the right, and the left.
Everywhere.
Oh shit, we've got chickens.
GC going to see.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is annoying. Ouch.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
Oh no, whatever.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I got chicken coming in on the right.
I think perps are actually going to be against what's happening over there. Can probably kill these chickens because they're above water and they're firing. So you can kill them before they come land.
Commander, under attack. Detect.
Brill.
Is that an enemy soul reaper? Yeah, it is.
yeah, it has been there for quite a while.
I've got no nukes left.
Chicken to get through.
Strategic launch. Yeah, fuck, I don't think we can stop these. Too many damage.
Got mobile bombs coming in from the right.
Where's your base, man?
Where is your base?
Any pieces?
I still have more boss income than you, Asterix.
No, you don't. Well, very good.
Oh,
be married.
Strategic launch detected.
Fetch everything to middle, all the XP, everything.
The chickens.
If a complete dome of two goats.
I've literally got 2 minutes left. Watch the nuke! Oh!
GCs are on the middle.
You can't stop the SAs used to in middle. Throw some fire.
Nuke took down towards the middle.
I mean, you're not. Well, one is done, maybe. That's good.
But, SF.
Just have assets just now. All units. Oh wow, the speed of them.
Okay, as soon as my mass pads go boom, that's it.
I have zero units left except the boss maps on the bottom.
Wait a minute, I've got a nuke. Where should I do a nuke?
On the defense on the deck.
Yeah.
No, you can repair it, you can repair it.
Top, maybe.
Oh, it's going to be on top.
I mean, actually, seriously, it might be right to put it on the defense over there. Yeah, or there.
Just plunged in off 70k of the defense of the deck in one go.
Also, all of my res AP is repaired too.
Oh shit. 1 minute.
So close.
1:30.
No, no, not gonna get well, it's going down well fast.
Oh, my Fabs! Stay off my Fabs! Bad, the Fab survived!
That's like Yotha Storm that killed me.
Oh dear.
So close.
Well, that's good timing because Tyson's just about to fight.
Ah!
I blame you, Goat, for this loss.
I know. Oh well. Yeah, it'd be better if we play with a bit of faster CPU speed. Without John, I think.
Yeah,
good,
for sure.
Good game, Mo. Right, I'm going to drop, because I'm going to watch his boxing match.
Good game.
Yep.
Good game, guys.